Alright, well, it's time to announce few stuff that will be happening this Christmas period. We'll mostly talk about the inevitable tier list that we do every single year at this point. My personal summary of what has happened with releases and the quality of the Quest Store updates, just all that stuff. Classically, I'm gonna take a break for Christmas, so it's gonna be this weekend, and then up until the video will actually release, which I think it will be scheduled for something like Wednesday or Thursday. This time around, I'm feeling fine. I don't want to kill myself, so it's like all good in my eyes. And the whole procedure, I don't think it's gonna be that hard like it used to be. I just have to organize myself well because I'm not gonna be in the studio all the time. But so far, everything's on the right track. With that being said, we're also doing the giveaway, just like always. I actually was thinking if I should try out the meta gift card kinda scenario, but it's only available in the States for now. So we'll do the same thing like before through the roulette, 5 people that will comment under this video what has been, in their opinion, a game of the year. And then in the tier list clip, I'm gonna choose randomly who won. The prices are the same as well, a game of your choice on the Meta Store. What's your wish? I will redeem it for you. Like, it's that simple. I'm already starting to work on the list because I just want to have some progress made before Christmas. Like, I don't want to have everything piled up on me at the same time, because then I just want to jump out of the window, and we're not doing that this year. Besides that, there's a lot of things happening in my recording space since so much stuff has happened this December. Like, classically, everything decent releases at the last minute, and then I have to deal with that coming into the next year. That's how it is. Last video will be on Friday, then a break, and then see you in the tier list.